The problem is that it looks very, very similar to what happened previously in the Crimea. If it looks like a horse, if it's walks like a horse, it's usually a horse and not a zebra.